Hello and welcome everybody to Adonis 13. This latest release comes with breakthrough innovations in the world of analysis, enabling you as a designer or analyst to visualize, share, and connect with your peers and stakeholders like never before. So let's see how Adonis 13 helps to bring your BPM data to life. The streamlined analysis use case puts you in the driver's seat and gives you full control over your BPM data. You can start an analysis directly based on your search result, or alternatively from scratch by easily composing your dataset with drag and drop from your repository content. So flexibly adapt the data as you go and create additional charts to dive deeper and find out more. With the new charting concept, you configure your charts on the fly. Visualize anything you want, exactly the way you want it. You can select from four chart types and dynamically create custom analysis in seconds. Play with the data and its visualization and configure your charts any way you want. Or simply leverage one of the predefined templates to get a head start. And with the new analysis concept, you can add as many charts of views to your analysis as needed to make your point and create your perfect analysis case. Another new highlight feature comes with the coloring of charts. Just pick a focus attribute to leverage coloring in your charts to easily bring an additional dimension of your analysis to light. Quickly highlight key processes in a bubble chart, visualize the risks that require your immediate attention in a risk control matrix, or show the lifecycle state of applications in a box-in-box diagram. Select your focus and let Adonis take care of the rest. So when you have made your first findings and conclusions, simply share them with your team or the management. Start collaborating and discuss your insights so everyone understands the missing dots, as well as the impacts of change, and finally can contribute to making smart decisions. In case you have been missing the business impact analysis, no worries, it has been extended into the brand new dependency modeler. This new feature adds a personal dynamic touch to the Adonis BR view, helping you to further assess the impact of change. Now you have the flexibility to build your own dependency analysis on the go and choose which areas of the business architecture you want to branch out to and include in the impact analysis. And obviously, the standard BRs are still available as ready-to-use templates. Next to leveraging colors in your charts, I'm really excited to announce you that this feature is also available in the graphical editor. This makes heat mapping of models simple and fun. For instance, you can now easily highlight the processes in your landscapes based on their business value, or based on their automation potential, and so on. Or use the coloring to heat map your detailed flowcharts by the type or classification of your tasks to get a visual idea of potential for applying automation technologies such as robotic process automation. Adonis alone is already a powerful EBPA tool, but pairing it up with other best-of-breed applications, you can do even more. Therefore, we are carefully harvesting our ecosystem and are glad to announce your additional offerings in our BPM marketplace, such as the new release of the Adonis Process Manager for Confluence, Adonis Connect for Enterprise Architecture Suites such as A.IT, and Adonis Connect for Power BI. We are confident that with Adonis 13, you will have a process analysis experience so seamless and engaging, you just can't keep it to yourself. So visualize, share, and connect on a whole new level to bring your BPM data to life. And make it a game changer for agile decision making and your business transformation challenges. Try it out, continue to take care, and have an excellent holiday season.